I'm Paul Wells from Agile J. Encapsulation, what is it and what problems does it solve? Well, the main three problems that I can think of are: one, without encapsulation, all of your code has access to all of its data. Now, that's fine for a small program, but as things get larger, what happens is if you find that in the data there's a value which you weren't expecting, then you've got no choice but to check all of the code to find out which piece of code altered the data into the value that you weren't expecting. That's the first problem. The second problem is to do with making alterations to the data structure. If you plan your project very carefully, you do a thorough analysis, and you come up with a data structure that models exactly what you want, and you carefully write the code around that data structure, then you'll be fine. But the problem is, in the real world, it doesn't tend to happen that way. One, you won't get it right first time, and two, the chances are that the requirements will change anyway. So when you do make alterations to your data structure, every time you alter the data structure, you have to check all of the code to make sure that that code, which was built around the assumptions of a particular data structure, hasn't been broken by the changes to the data structure. And the third problem is to do with reuse. If you write code around a data structure, around a central data structure, whenever you try to move that code to a new program, whenever you try to reuse it, unless you're very careful, what you'll find is the piece of code that you want to move is dependent upon particular parts of the central data structure. In other words, it's very difficult to reuse a piece of code without it breaking because the data structure that it was written around is no longer there. Encapsulation. Encapsulation is where, instead of having one large central data area surrounded by one large piece of code, you write small pockets of code, and each of those small pockets of code has access to a small area of data. Only it has access to that small area of data. So that solves the first problem. If you find that your data's got a value in it that you weren't expecting, well, now you've only got a small piece of code to check instead of the entire program. Secondly, if you find that you want to make a change to the data structure, well, you can go ahead and do that much more easily because you'll only have a small amount of code which depends upon that data structure. And thirdly, if you want to make reuse of part of your code, well, then you can do that a lot more easily now. You can take one of those pockets, one of those components, and bring it into a new program, and the data structure that it is built around will automatically come with it. And that's encapsulation.